Okay, hello everyone, welcome to this channel and come back with me on this channel. This time I will talk about cryptocurrency. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. From financial volatility to shock the Eurozone, hedge fund bet $39 billion against Italian debt. Investor expect Italian debt default amid country's sticky bond market energy crisis. Italy's economy has been volatile in recent time as the Ukraine-Russia war has wreaked havoc on the European country adjacent to the Mediterranean coastline. The country is dealing with a significant energy crisis and Italian residents are being asked to turn down the heat this winter. The Italian economy has people speculating that it's only going to get worse and reports show a massive number of investors are searching rooms liabilities. Bond borrowing schemes look highly how investor borrows the Italian liabilities in order to bet that values will decline before the debt buyback is due. S&P market intelligence data shows 37.20 billion euro of Italian bonds were borrowed by August 23. The sum of bonds borrowed is the highest since January 2008. During the Great Recession, Italy has continue to print high inflation rates as well, with May posting 7.3%, June according 8.5%, and July printing 8.4%. The $37 billion in short sagas market speculators believe wrong will default and the financial shock will spread like a contagion across Europe. Italy is traditionally known for having a strong economy, but the country has a dependence on Russian gas. The International Monetary Fund warned last month that Italy's economy will see a 5% contraction due to Europe's tension with Russia over the Ukraine-Russia war. Italy's economic downturn is taking place amid India surpassing the UK as the world's fifth largest economy. Report notes in July that Italy and the country's Prime Minister, Mario Draghi, have not done enough to kickstart growth. Despite Draghi's pledge to save the euro in July 2012, Italy is struggling and the country pays the highest premium to borrow bonds after Greece. Holger Schmieding, an economist at Berenberg, said Draghi is trying, has done a little bit here and there, but later I know the market are yet convinced that trend growth in Italy is strong enough. Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you next videos. Bye.